General Hospital spoilers reveals that Sonny is a gang boss, so it is understandable that he has many enemies. Sonny and Dex recently faced a very dangerous situation. They were ambushed by a sniper, but fortunately both were out of danger. After going through the situation, Sonny became a lot more careful because he knew for sure that the enemy would not intend to spare Sonny. It is still unknown who Sonny's enemies are because clearly in the underworld, there are countless people who want Sonny dead. They all coveted his power and money, but surely the person who wanted Sonny dead must have a deep grudge against him. Who could that person be? The sniper will ambush again when Sonny alone checks his inventory. Apparently, they are still watching Sonny and waiting for his chance to be alone to take action. Sonny made the mistake of being defenseless first, and the first time there were more snipers than last time. Dex is also injured, but he can't follow Sonny to protect him. Sonny knew that in this situation, he couldn't confront him head on. Sonny was forced to hide in the corner and out of sight of the snipers. However, it is clear that hiding is not a long-term solution. Sonny's life is at stake like never before. Will anyone show up to save him right now? In this dangerous situation, a black shadow appeared and killed the snipers, who then rescued Sonny from the warehouse. There are many snipers, but this mysterious man alone can solve them all, proving his body is no ordinary type. Sonny was saved by this person from a dangerous situation, and then Sonny quickly realized this person was Jason. Sonny thought Jason had died in a tunnel collapse some time ago. Unexpectedly, he was still alive and even saved Sonny. Jason quickly brought Sonny to safety because he was afraid that the enemy would send more people to hunt Sonny. They were very happy to see each other again. Jason tells Sonny he has escaped when the tunnel collapsed. Jason felt the most fear when he knew he was about to face death. Jason's return will affect a lot of characters in Port Charles, especially Carly herself. Carly was the one who suffered the most when she received the news that Jason had died. Carly fell in love with Jason, but after some time passed by Jason's death, Carly and Drew started dating. When Jason returns, will Carly feel the vibration again? Will she break up with Drew to be with Jason? Drew could certainly be heartbroken if Carly abandoned her. What stories will Jason bring us when he returns to Port Charles?